The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds.